Welcome back. Say Warframe episode 120.
Handy with a gun or blade?
Got nope. Something.
Heavy hitter like you needs a little snack, yeah? Rightio, see you soon.
Yeah, I guess I can make, I can do Revenant now. I'm with Charger. An infested pet bred from the Elements, Sith. Okay. Idiot, you know what I need? I need to not have my game set to solo. I always seem to do this.
Pay me in red. I pay you in silver. Couldn't get anyone to take that on. Early lunch for Kanzu.
It's over here, isn't it? Yeah. There we go. That should be another Grenier camp.
Those devices draw energy from the bomb ballists. Make use of them. Next, you attempt to take control of it.
There we go. Oh, shit, I should have. Stand on it. I mean, well, that would hurt me then.
Oh,
Try again, my friend. Now I'm doing extra damage to it.
Energy spike. Yep. I advise falling back. That device is insufficient. You are directed to secure and deploy additional item on wheels.
Oh, I thought I was leaving. I love that I'm just at the point now that we're just hunting careless. Well, and then half its health is gone.
Energy spike. I advise falling back.
No point in even trying it until his health bar turns purple. I'm sorry, fuchsia. Look at the sound of that. I also like how the dash at you completely ignores all momentum. The wave attack.
Energy spike. I advise falling back.
Wait, hide. Oh, I ran out. Oh, did they do it?
Smaller sentients rush to the Eidolon's aid, healing it. Stop them. Sentient energy complete.
I'll try.
You are closing on victory. Act now.
Yeah, it makes sense that they can't even hurt us with this. Because they can't even touch the void. Unless they're being protected by an energy suit. Because they decay? Why do they decay? What is the void? No one seems to know. Actually, I should let him kill me. Because we should be able to shoot it now, right? Yeah. Remind me. Exceptional. You know, I think for the last one, I'm gonna probably need Hydralisk stuff. I think I probably need Brilliance for the fourth one. There we go. Reticula. It's a nice bumblebee rhino.
We are each one viewpoint within the myriad that can allow us to improve your efficiency.
Daily limit, 3,500.
Separating from simple nexus at Quill Onco Primary.
Yeah, and it's this confusing because didn't I have a bunch? Or, oh, you do get an insane amount of. No, it's full. Oh, and Austrian is full too. You know what? I'm seeing that white. I thought that was supposed to fill up. That's the problem. And that's how much I have left. I thought that was how much I did. That's right. Okay. Well, that's Plains of Elon for the day. So it should be in there. Right. Yes, I need pyrol. That's what I need. Former is still not done. Okay, Riplex done. Oh, should've. Fragments is the backstory of Ordis. Oh. Interesting. If it was more Orokin, then yes. You can do Cephalon. Can barely see any of it. I think I'll do that. Let's see, customize, should be an orbiter, right? Landing craft. Nah. See. Right. Is General Roken in his honor ceremony? Yeah, these fish actually don't look awful. Yeah, he's a reason the sentient team got made, right? Yeah, Mask of the Revenant, that's an actual quest. supposed to be the end, but do I just wanna? Well, it's always like, hey, there was like a big like stutter, and I'm worried that that's gonna result in every single part of the video after this to be broken. The ball's good. Yeah. It's the universe, right? Yeah, this.
What is a cephalon? At first, it seems to be a forbidden thing, a computer that thinks and feels. Yet I have flaws, phantom memories. I am something else. More like an image, a ghost, an abomination.
Don't say that, Oris. I know I did this at some point. I don't know if it was, I don't think it was on camera.
I have hidden the truth of my existence from the operator, from myself. Take it from me, knowing is hell. Stop now. You will want to laugh. You will want to scream. My search began as the essential question. What am I? Bones of steel and space? Lungs that make air? If I am a machine, how can I think? This would be forbidden by the Orogen, a manifestation of their true enemy. I serve the operator above all else. It defines me, fills me with love. The greatest Orokin fear is a machine aware. Yet here I live, a spirit of steel and light, made by them, a cephalon.
And then you can't see that, Mercury.
How many times have I done this?
Mercury's asteroid field?
Remembered and then erased? You are a cephalon. Timeless, patient. Why can't I be blissful in ignorance? Truth only sinks the heart. So stop now.
Just keep on doing this.
So I've pulled the plugs.
Oh, hey.
And the Dax see and know. My heart surges, but I control it. A racing heart only shortens the fuse. The bone plugs in hand, I kick from the floor, red ribbons unfurling behind me as I take flight. After this, finally, the dream will end.
Mm-hmm. But I guess since I'm stuck here, that's gonna be it for this episode though. So if you enjoy this video, you know what to do. See ya!